All right. Yeah, this just ends up being a little bit lengthy. Oh, snap. Yeah, these guys just... Those guys have wizard armlets. Ooh. Ooh. When I have counterattack, when I can slash everybody, I master another all material, so I'm gonna. Yep, that's another 1.4 million go. And we're going up. Yep, 1.4 million go. Yeah, it's 1.4 mil. You can have Typhoon. Not even using Choco Mug. I'd be really shocked that I could buy Panzer Dragoon Saga. Let's try it. Play some more Overwatch and drink some more beer. I'll be lurking. I'll be here for a little while longer, anyway. I think that's basically it for up here. I think we just have one more thing to do. And that's go across to the end of the area. So we need to make a frog, I know that. Frog. I haven't. Couldn't steal anything.
Nom.
Come eat it. Thank you. Well, it looks like you can go up there, too. Sure, with this part. Just as far as, up another restore material. I think I gotta be facing this way to get up there. I'm just confused. Contain blood fests. I an insect we need. Well, I am at a loss for how to do this one. They're not really explaining how you get into the flower. The guide isn't really explaining that. I feel like this is something I should know how to do, but I don't know how to do it. I think we have to climb down that way. Here. this way. Down the vine. There we go. Oh yeah, we want to get propelled. Yes. Puzzle solved. How do we do? Chocobo lure. We still have that equipped. I don't think we need it anymore. Whatever. Apocalypse. Getting the apocalypse, the reason for that is I'll make a parrot, I'll show it. I think we could go out up here. Thank you. that take us back outside? Yes, it does. The Chocobo Sage. Hey, Blade, how you doing? Getting there, Charles. Oh, right, you'll need a Zeonut. Now let me see, as I remember the Zeonut, where is it you can find those things? Can't remember for the life of me. Materia. My restore is mastered. I've just been doing a little bit of work on it. And yeah, that was a good win from Charles today. Ferrari actually making a good strategy call for once. Not playing the whole Mercedes is better at. Let's go in and then. So I need a male chocobo. Okay. Let's talk to. Well, first let's talk to you. Sam and Alice. Which nut are you gonna give them, Caro? Yep. It'll be black. I just don't know. I need it to be male. I just say game. Oh well, it's 50-50, so. Mathematically, we should get it in two tries. If we're unlucky, we might need a few more. And we might be unlucky. I don't know how screwed you can get by the RNG. Not very. You can be called Cam. Alright. Anna and Bobby, I think, are the ones we can do without. Go ahead. Where is Choco? Look how sad he is. All right, let's feed. Feed Cam. Yeah, I think he just needs 15. I think he inherits the stamina, so we don't... Yeah. For the most part, you don't really need to feed him that much. So we'll do like 5 battles and so hit the Medeal area here. Nothing too crazy, just get a few battles in our belt. Basically got everything. Spring gun clip normal. Not even really worth it. Probably use beta. Rapid. Yeah, he's still got a way to go on limit breaks.
Thank you.
a tranquilizer. Or try to get his limit breaks off. I think that was three battles. I just want like five. Five, I think, is pretty safe. For the purposes of what we're doing, anyway. Faster. Pop off a limit break if I can. That'd actually be quicker for us to just manipulate one. That's just his second level two. Do for you. Remember anything? Oh yeah, Zeonuts. They're the favorite of goblins. There's a small island east of here where the goblins have a bunch of them. Oh, that's it. Check and see if we can three the chocobos now, and from here, just powering the races until I can breed them. We'll just do racing for now. Battles over time is the only real way to one more battle. Save. If they're not ready to breed, I can just do something in the game and basically be ready. Oh, GP guys there. Oh, get so free, GPP. Yeah. Chocobo Square. Damn. those stats, man. It blows even Wanda's stats away. Wanda's gonna be tougher to get into the S rank. Once I get gold, I just start breeding golds for, like, super racers. Reason not to just do the short ones forever now. This guy is just ridiculous. My god. And I'm not even, like, trying yet with him. Hyper, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna blow through the ranks. Let's auto it. Thank you. Yeah, I just blew that away. Jeebus. Aretha, it's 150. So I'm gonna see what Choco Buckle does. Choco Buckle's a little tricky to get. Oh. Kind of slides a little bit quicker now. What GP? I'm gonna start collecting like a lot of the endgame content before we actually start progressing story. And some of this, like if I can bother, I'll probably do this post-game content, like the level 99 and I don't know if I ever want to do level 99 or 99 million or 99,000. It seems like it would take too long to do. If I have time, I'll get the chocobo related items though. Because there's some good stuff there. Okay. Work him. Yeah. No sign of Joe with the black chocobo. The one I'd probably wipe the floor with him with is the one where he doesn't show up. I could probably do this in like an hour 15 on this part. I think. Best part with air rank is that it will go much quicker. Of course, the problem is going to be winning races with Wanda. But Cam should easily get through rank A. I probably have enough wins between the two of them to get the gold as it is. Wanda. Yeah, we should out stamina them. I will be right back. The only thing I dislike about this track is that background noise. Yeah, they'll get up here before too long. Some of these first time you actually want the item. Decreases encounter rate, that's a good one to have. If you don't want encounters anyway. Still one. Sneak attack. Some of the items are really good. Especially like the materials and the accessories. You want to at least take the item first time and then the GP after that. Yeah, the waterfall glitches. Cam will be able to get away with the short track. Just if I draw Joe, the long track gives me a chance to beat him with Wanda. Attack material. Preemptive attack with current material.
Ooh.
You can pair it with Knights of the Round and never have to do a thing. We'll do automatic. Let's see how Wanda does. That wasn't glitched. Mega Elixir, like it. Love it. That's great. Looks like you don't have any rivals in the A rank anymore. But you know there's a rank that's full of those chocobos. And from the next race, that chocobo is S rank. Joe's usually in that group too, so good luck. Oh, Sid wants to ride. Auto should be good enough. Unless I get a random race with Joe, I don't think we really need to be. Maybe we do need manual control. And this should all get held up on this part. Just a quick race, quicker now. Antarctic winds. Cat's Bell. I want one of them. Might not get it right away, though. Well, which restores HP as you walk. Basically what the Edric armor does in Dragon Quest 1. I don't know if it doesn't in other games, but definitely in Dragon Quest 1, it gives you a restore. This chocobo just creams it. Sneak attack. Oh, Firefang. That's right. Kind of interested to see what my chocobos are packing, what my gold will be packing. Yeah, it shouldn't take more than a few minutes to get the various materials and. That are lurking. I did not want that again. once you visit the Chocobo stage enough times, you get the entire tutorial for how to breed them. Mountain and river, green's a mountain, blue's river. Feed the carob nut to a great or good chocobo, have it produce an egg. You don't sell any carob nuts. Great and a good chocobo are found on an island southwest of the Chocobo stage, is dwelling at Corral in the area west of Corral. Carob nut can be found south of the Chocobo stage's dwelling. Monsters carry them. See his bone village just south of there? Surprise, you get the mountain river chocobo to produce an egg. They're going to chocobo that can cross mountains and rivers. Carob nut. Bigger surprise, it seems to be a good chocobo that can cross the ocean. Across the ocean, mountains, and rivers, there'd be no place you couldn't go. In order to get an ocean chocobo, you need to get a mountain and a river chocobo to mate with something else. Zeonut. Two you're gonna mate. Talk to the two you like and make your decision. Alright, we need a few more battles. I don't know exactly how many. I guess we'll see if that did it. It's just silly that after so much racing and so many battles, it can still not be enough. Few more, maybe? This is just the most annoying part right now. Maybe you need to do like maybe it's 10 battles after birth. The 18th and they're going to the so I could be a punch. Depending on how lucky I am. Quick, 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 quick. name's gonna annoy me. Let's at least get some use out leveling up. Job done. Maybe it'll be 12. Beta them. Game knows I want to be done, so it's making it take more. It's making it take longer. Alright, let's try 15 then. Take as many as 18. Gravity was 4. No reason for you not to build a new one of those up either. Master Magic calls. I'm just gonna rush into the breeding without saving because the gender doesn't matter. The gender of the second one might, if I want to, like, breed more golds for max stats. But it really doesn't. In the long run of things. Doesn't matter which one gets it. Exit was born. Absolutely ridiculous amount of material now. Oh, please. There we go. Zio. Chocobo Mail. Make myself the best chocobo. Which is pretty basic. Pretty basic placeholder. Oh, I want to take. Stock on my greens. Now with this chocobo, there's nowhere you cannot go. Like for example, here. Over the course of many years, Mako energy crystallizes into materia. HPMP. That one inverts your HP and MP. So I could have like 4000 MP and 806 HP. If I wanted. Far East Peninsula. Okay, I know where everything is now. There was just one I wasn't entirely sure about. I need to get over there. This is Mime, I think. Oh, it's one of the better commands in the game. It allows you to mimic the last command or the last ability used in battle, including limit breaks. The most useful thing for it to do is to mimic Knights of the Round. Because I believe that then doesn't cost material either. You can get some of these. You only need the gold chocobo actually for the last one of these. This should be Quadra Magic. Prepared magic can be used 4 times. Summons or magic spells. I think Knights of the Round is exempt unless you have an HP MP inverter. Actually, it is a trick to get the high wind down in that one, so you can pick it up without having the chocobo, but generally not recommended. It's very, very difficult to get it to pop right. There's the Zeonuts. Oh, the island's not marked. It's up here somewhere. Knights of the Round, this is the strongest summon ability in the game. Just absolutely devastating to pretty much everything. And we still need to get like the final attack materia, W Summon, I think, in the battle arena, and Omni Slash. Lots of good stuff. Max with the chocobos, you can walk the world map without encounters. But as far as needing the chocobos, I'm pretty much done with that. I just want to see what this chocobo has. It's a really lengthy part as it is, but I think it'll be worth it to see what this thing's got. GP guys there, and I don't even care. But yeah, every time he's there, you can get 100 GP from him if you have the cash. That just ain't right. I think you can even breed them to be a little bit faster. My God. Not even across the first little turn. That's nuts. Excuse me. Alright. So I'm gonna exit the gold saucer, save, quit for the night. And, we will... Not entirely sure what I want to do next, actually. Oh, I was gonna check my GP, but... Take too much time. We're already over an hour and a half, another one. Really don't want this to be much longer than it needs to be. Could have bred the chocobo right away, though. I didn't want to run this long. I've never done all this stuff this early before, so that's fun. All right. All Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button above one time. Thanks again guys. Take care. We'll catch you again next time. Until then, later on. Take care now.